this is the field. Field looks very much like it did for the regular show. Rather than the futurity, and this is the futurity. The last horse is on double lead. This is where they reshuffle the hours and releases from another one out to the front line and gave them a third degree examination. So I don't know what that means. We'll just have to wait and see how it all pans out in the end.
And the payout is $400. Second in the future entry number 746, Princesita de la Vega, on my way, and Aaron Taylor, and represent the stallion Mandato de la Luisa, receiving $600. And first in our future entry number 699, Anastasia. Representing the stallion Beechtree, Rodonte, and they received $800.
How big is that?
Our class placements are as follows. We do appreciate everyone's participation. The following at the online from South Carolina. Second place under Judge Postmana. 746, Princesita de la Trinidad. Rainier and Taylor, Goldboro, North Carolina, the owners of Charles Mendes presenting. And Judge Joseph Rana has awarded the blue ribbon, 2699, Anastasia RRR. Davey Green, Susan Rana, for Goldboro, North Carolina, and Diego Sanchez.
And another first place. Oh, man. Is this not great or what? She's going to liable to have enough points to go to nationals.
Entry 488 did not receive placement under either judge. Under Judge Smith, honorable mention to 703 Cipolla La Estrella. Sixth place, 640. Estrella, then Pinnacle.
Now she got a pulse.
Fifth place under judgment, 163, La Viva del Sol y Sombra. Fourth place, 594, Midday Unlimited. Third place under Judge Smith, 603, Tacoes Serena. Second place, 699, Anastasia, Purple Honor. And Judge Smith awards the blue ribbon to 746, Princesita de la Vida. Congratulations to all participants.
She knows.
She's a lot coming in
second. I don't like coming in second.
Number
the Phillies and Mayor Bear Farming Grand Championship Sunday morning fiesta show. June 18th. And that is the film.
James Lee and Susan Hanley. The handler, Juan Carlos Iriarte.
Reserve champion.
And our champion and blue ribbon winners, entry number 747, Anastasia de la Rencia. Ray and Aaron Taylor, the honors, Nova Medner, the handler. And now the results for Judge Smith. Honorable mention goes to entry number 484, Luminosa de Legacy Q. Our fourth champion is entry number 747, Anastasia de la Rencia.
Whoa.
Our third champion is entry number 684, Fianza de la Rencia.
Wow. So they got first and
our reserve champion is entry number 625, La Florida Lino, GG.
He gave her champion.
And our first place winner is entry number 699, Anastasia Triple Palmer. Congratulations to all of our winners.
Is that not grand? She took it with one of them. Hold still, baby doll. Hold still. Hold still, sweetie.
Ladies and gentlemen, our exhibitors are competing for some high-point awards. Right now,
baby.
We have two exhibitors, Morgan Trimax and Alan Goodell, who are running.